Got the cameraman back in the back now.
Daniel coming out there.
Let me talk to you.
Yeah.
All right. So, you know, if y'all follow our Facebook page, you should know tonight my opponent should be E-Tank. But I got here to the arena today, got my gear ready for the match. I get a call from Corker saying that E-Tank ain't showing up tonight. I put out the open challenge, and he didn't accept it. But I'll tell you this, before we get to my opponent and who he is, I want to get some things off of my chest. My voice seems to not be getting in the back of the locker room, so I'm going to stand out here, and I'm going to hit you with a pipe bomb. For the past couple of months, it's been this guy that came in here called himself the Outlaw.
He's a good little pipe bomb. I said, don't pass no gas in here.
He thinks he is the macho man, and he is the man in charge.
I heard
that. I'll tell you what, Tyler Bruins, you said you don't want to make this personal, you don't want to make this serious. You made it personal when me and you was in an I Quit match, and you put your hands on my mama. But you really should have went for the other mama, because you know that mama. But I tell you this, Tyler Bruins, I will not stop. Trey can't save you. The people in the back can't save you. I will not stop until I take my last breath. I'm going to get that championship off your waist. Your wife can't even save you. If you're man enough like you say you are, later down the road it's gonna be me and you, buddy, in a dog collar match.
Oh.
I took down one of your kinfolk. I ain't afraid to take out another one.
Tell him, Luke.
Ready for Luke?
Ready?
Bring it back!
Thank you.
Ah!